Welcome to the Russian Handbook, the channel where you'll learn how to sound like a native Russian speaker. Today we will talk about another Russian verb, заблуждаться. It stands for the English verb to be mistaken. Now, заблуждаться has four syllables. За, блуж, дать, The final two syllables are actually pronounced as даться, and the stress here falls on the third syllable. Now listen very carefully and try to repeat. Заблуждаться. 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 Good job! For more interesting content, hit like and subscribe buttons below.